Okay, this is a drone Gaia160 equipped with the fire extinguisher equipment. And we load two cameras, one for FPV, FPV pilot, and the other one for facing down, monitoring the conditions. This is the drone, and we equipped with the mx16 radio controller. So you can monitor the two cameras, two images, both here in the mx16 with pure ground QGC app. Also, if you wanna control it more smoothly, you can add a laptop to control with the mission planner and the monitoring two video images on the mx16.